Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to get cPanel username and password. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So as you can see right now, I'm trying to log in into my website cPanel, and the website is provided by my company. So the username and the password I forgot, so that's why I can't log in into my cPanel. So now let's see how to get this username and password. So open your browser and then click on this three dot icon, settings, and then click on autofill, passwords, and scroll down. Then if you saved your cPanel username and password before, then you can find the username and password in here. So as you can see, this is my cPanel link and this is my username. So I'm copying this username and pasting it here, and now let's see how to get the password. So this is the password. Click on this eye icon to show the password. Here you have to put your computer pin, and then here we can see the password is showing up here. Now copy this password and paste it here. Login. So successfully sign in into my cPanel. So this is how we can get cPanel username and password. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.